In 2006, I ran for the state senate, where I led by example by cutting my own pay and ending free lifetime health care for legislators.